Your Taiwan Academy was founded by King Chulalongkorn or King Rama V in 1898. On the opening day in 1906, he wrote in the visitor book on November 20, 1906, "We Chulalongkorn have come to inaugurate this academy. We are profoundly pleased to see that the Navy has its foundation established. It will constitute a firm base henceforth." The Royal Thai Naval Academy is the only academy in Thailand that produces Navy officers and gives bachelor's degree to all cadets who graduate from the academy.
Honorable cadets took place on the Royal Barges Mahajakri and Maruta Visiswat, as well as in Sunan Thalai School. A few years later, King Chulalongkorn granted the Naval Academy the use of Prachawang Derm or Wang Derm Palace in Thonburi. The academy remained there until World War II, when the academy moved to Kiat Kak in Sattahip for safety. In 1943 until 1952, it relocated into Pak Nam, Surprakarn, its present location.
The Royal Thai Naval Academy is located by the Chao River on around 20 hectares. Naval cadets have many activities on and off campus, like sea training, King's Guard marching, cadet games, and other sport games. This is what our presenter about the Royal Thai Naval Academy.